Going on, guys. This Friday, we got our first Food Truck Friday of the year. It's going to be a great time, hour-long lunch. After that, we got the pep rally. Come out, show your support for the Spartans. Next Friday is the end of the grading period. Make sure you're going to tutorials during Spartan time to get your grades up. Next week, we've got the SAT for seniors and PSAT for juniors, October 9th.
Get a great night of sleep and a great breakfast. Study hard, students.
Hi, my name is Regina Sawaf. I am the MEM committee chair. My role is to head the team. Primarily, I come up with the shopping and the designing of this year's offerings. Every club at Stratford has an exclusive thing that they sell. MUMS is exclusive to Band and Guard. This year, we started back in spring with planning a design, planning how we were going to come up with our packages. For example, we have a senior add-on this year. At the beginning of summer, we begin estimating how many MUMS we're going to make for the season based on previous sales, and we ask our volunteers to start cutting ribbons. The second step is assembling MUM backs, ribbon backs, prepping the flowers, and then it rolls over to designing the website, getting it ready for sales, and we set up our workshop, and we begin assembling MUMs one of a kind. So a band MUM, what makes it unique, are these lovely little bonanzas. These are going to add fluff and volume to your MUM. These are also exclusive to band, which are custom printed ribbons, name ribbons, with gold foil. We're the only folks that offer that. This is called a garland or a drape. It comes with two. A MUM will have a MUM back, a ribbon back, and these lovely little charms or trinkets. We have seasoned MUM makers who've come back year after year, and those friends can whip them out in, I'd say, within an hour. A more complicated MUM can take up to 2 hours, and a very basic one we can do in about 45 minutes. Our MUM chairs, formerly known as MUM Queen, has been able to raise sales year after year. What it supports is transportation for the students to huge events, chartered buses, food for the kids. It also supports paying for the rights to music. It supports our show, additional props, flags for the guard. It also covers fees for competitions. Support band MUMs in the sense that your money, what you spend on MUMs, comes back to Stratford. It stays in the family, in Stratford America, if you will. What you're buying on Etsy or at Kroger's doesn't come back to support the students and the school as a whole. So one thing that makes this special is that it's all volunteer driven. It's parents, it's students, it's people coming together as a community to put together a one-of-a-kind product. And if I had one piece of advice for anyone out there interested in a MUM for next year, order early, as the demand has increased year after year.
What's up, guys? We play Northbrook this Friday. Be there, be loud, homecoming game.
Come to homecoming this Saturday at 8 in the Mill Gym.
Show up this Friday at 4:30 and watch us play Memorial.